34-year-old man has pleaded no contest to engaging in a sex act with a minor. Lawrence Morales entered the plea in Superior Court. In exchange, five other felony charges were dismissed. Police arrested Morales back in February after receiving a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Prosecutors say he committed multiple sex crimes against a minor. Sentencing for Morales is set for next month, where he faces 180 days in jail and must register as a sex offender for 10 years.